Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Tales of Scales Fishing. So today we are fishing for some lingcod, and it was a successful trip, I can tell you that. But basically, it's a daily upload because yesterday I went for lingcod, caught one. Today I went for lingcod and caught one. And most of my videos, I edit them in the same day that I catch the fish because I'll go to the spot, I will come to my house, edit the video, put it up on YouTube, and you guys are watching it the same day, but it's dark outside now. So yeah, enjoy the lingcod. Hey guys, so I got this beautiful little lingcod here. Another one, two in a row.
Same spot.
Same spot.
Same lure.
Same lure.
Same cliff.
Same cliff.
This kid is going
to the hook out.
Another brown one.
This kid is the Jarvis.
It almost looks like the same one.
Yeah, you see these things in the back of their throat? They use them as a crusher to eat their food.
Yeah.
See that down there? Those are crushers. Lingcod here, guys. And I'm just gonna... I'm gonna have to chuck them.
Yeet!
Alright, let's try to go get another one, maybe. So we fished that spot for about another 20 minutes, and we didn't get any more bites. I think the lingcod released a pheromone into the water, kind of just to tell them, like, oh, I was hooked, be careful. So I think they got a little spooked by me reeling him in. And yeah, so we moved down the jetty, hopefully to look for some more. And yeah, this is what happened. So we are all now just drop shotting, poke pulling. Oh, I got one. A little rockfish that I was snagged. Little kelp? I think it's a kelp. I don't know. Nice little kelp. No grass, I don't know. And right there. I'm getting my hook right in the corner of the mouth, too. Cool with it. Okay, so I'm doing a voiceover right now because the wind was absolutely ripping. But yeah, I got this little cabezon here, about 8 inches. All right, guys, so I got a nice little cabezon. Cabezon. Hooked him right in the top of the mouth. All right.
That's a lot of what?
Fishes. There we go.
Catching fishes.
Got it off. Now, let's get a release. All right, guys, Rohan's leaving. Bye, Rohan. See you later, dude. Got a little cabbie. Whoop. He's good. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Tales of Scales Fishing. If you can hear us, if you can hear.
Can you hear us?
Can you hear us? No, but if you can hear, there's like a sea lion going crazy in the background. But there's the bridge, and we're gonna sign off here. So it's been a great video. Caught a lingcod, caught a couple cabezon, and rockfish. So see you later.